we have understood what are jobs, children. Now in the book we will do the exercise of page number 27. Now here it is written whose tools match. Now these are the tools and these are the names of professionals, job people. Okay, these are the names of the people and what they use, what tool do they use, we have to match with them. Like weaver, who is weaver? I told you, the one who weaves cloth, the one who weaves thread, the one who weaves or makes cloth on the tool of loom. This is his machine, this is his loom on which he or she make thread, okay, make cloth. This is the loom. And who makes cloth or weaves cloth? Weaver. Weaver weaves cloth on loom. This is photographer. Photographer use camera to do photography. This is his job. He do photography. You need sometimes photographs, na, passport size photographs or big size photographs. You go to studio and get the photos clicked. So you meet over there to whom? Photographer. He clicks photos for you. So photographer uses camera. This is his tool. This is carpenter. Which tool carpenter use? Carpenter use saw. This also you would have seen sometimes in your house or somewhere. You would have seen carpenters, they use saw to make furniture or to cut the wood. This is sweeper. Sweeper's tool is broom. Sweeper's tool is broom. This is broom. This is broom. Broom means jhadu or mop. Sweeper use broom or mop. This is. Now, this is tailor. This is tailor. Tailor use what? This is needle and thread. Tailor use needle and thread. Needle and thread are tailor's tool. This is cook. Cook, the one who cooks food is called cook. And he uses utensils. This is pan. Tailor cooks in utensils. And pan and utensils are cook's tool. This is stethoscope. Stethoscope is used by doctors. Doctor's tool is stethoscope. This is watering can. Plant watering can. And this is used by gardener. Gardener use plant's watering can. This is razor. Razor is used by barbers. Barbers use razors. This is gun. Gun is used by soldiers. Gun is used by soldiers. Soldiers use gun. Soldiers use gun. This is pottery wheel. This is pottery wheel. Potters use this wheel to make what? They make utensils with the clay. They make utensils with the clay. This is paintbrush. Paintbrush is used by painters. Painters uses paintbrush. painter uses paintbrush. Once again, let's revise. Weavers use loom to make cloth, to weave cloth. Photographers use camera for photography. Carpenters use saw to make furniture or cut wood. Sweepers use mop or broom to clean. Tailors use needle and thread. Cook use utensils, and pan is one of the utensils. Stethoscope is used by doctors. Gardeners use plant watering can. Barber use razor. Gun is used by soldiers. Soldiers use gun. Paintbrush is used by painter. Painters use paintbrush. Pottering wheel is used by potters. Who are potters? Kumhar, जो मिट्टी के बर्तन बनाता है. So potter uses pottery wheel. Pottery wheel is used by potters. Okay children, you do this 27 number page. We will do the rest of the exercise in the next class and learn the spellings. Bye.